I'll do whatever it takes to expose their campaign to rig the American political system to benefit the wealthy at the expense of the middle class. It would be a terrible thing to allow the Koch brothers to buy Congress and to buy our country, and that's what they're trying to do.
The vote by trading places, they're doing inside trading, running the Murphy on the middle class mercy. They're pushing their coat for the middle man's vote. They'll come to your town and turn it all around. They're not the famous company who make the drink, making politicians money and paying them not to think. Are not the real thing. Tearing down democracy, their claim to fame. Koch hijacked the court, bought Galea and Thomas. Pennies on a dollar, bought the vote from us. Employing Lucas Mathers like Gilded Age. Oligarchy men took a Standard Oil page. They're pushing their coat for the common man's vote. They'll come to your town and turn it upside down.
Inherent danger in allowing two multi-billionaire oil barons to buy America's political system. This is also about how these two multi-billionaires would use their political system once they've bought it and how they would use it. Fighting for the Democrats and the Republicans, what they're fighting for. We're fighting for the billionaires. We're fighting for people who are struggling to make a living. So far, six Republicans have rushed to defend Dave and Charlie, the Koch brothers. We can't get them, though, to raise the minimum wage or even have a debate on the minimum wage. Republicans are defending very publicly, six of them at least, the Koch brothers, while they come to the floor and oppose raising the minimum wage. If the same number of Republicans voted with us, we would have minimum wage.